Oculus have recently released Air Link, a free way to officially get PC VR games working wirelessly from your PC on your Oculus Quest headset. So, welcome to another Tech Tip Tuesday, and in this video, I'm going to take you through the super simple steps needed to get set up with Air Link so you'll be playing your first PC VR game on your Quest headset without any wires in no time at all. Welcome to my tech gear. Let's get into it. Before we go any further, if you do enjoy the video, please don't forget to like and share it. And if you're not subscribed yet, consider hitting that subscribe button down below and that notification bell so you will be notified about new videos as and when I post them. It really helps me grow up this channel so that I can keep making videos like this for you. Thanks. Now, in order to run any PC VR game, there is a minimum hardware spec that needs to be adhered to for your PC and your home router, whether that's wirelessly or not. I'll place a link to the official Oculus webpage that refers to the minimum spec you need for your PC in the description down below. Fundamentally though, you need a PC with at least an Intel i5 or a Ryzen 5 CPU, with at least 8GB of RAM, although I would recommend 16, and a graphics card that is an Nvidia 1060 or higher, although I'd recommend at least a 1660 and preferably a 2060 or higher if you want to play more intensive games such as Half-Life Alyx. Again, links to all these specs are in the description down below. Your router will also need to be a 5GHz AC Wi-Fi 5 or AX Wi-Fi 6 router. Your PC should also be connected to that router using an Ethernet cable rather than wireless. Your Quest headset should also preferably be the only thing running on your 5GHz network. If you are in the market for a new router, then I can thoroughly recommend the TP-Link Deco X60. It's a great Wi-Fi 6 mesh network that covers your whole house in a strong network signal. I've actually done a review of it, so be sure to check that out if you're interested. I'll put a link to that in the description down below. To get set up, first, on your PC, you need to install the Oculus app. So go to oculus.com/setup and click the link to download the Oculus Link software. Once that is downloaded, install it and log into it with your Oculus account. Once you've done that, then go to your settings and select the beta tab and toggle the Air Link option on so that it's highlighted blue. Now that toggle will deactivate if you don't use it within 24 hours, in which case you'll need to reactivate it. Hopping on over to the headset now, you need to make sure that version 28 or higher of the firmware is installed. Now to find out what version you have, go to your settings and select about from the left-hand menu. Here you'll see your firmware and runtime version. Make sure that it's version 28 or higher. If it isn't, then click the software update button above to see if one is available. As Air Link is currently an experimental feature, you do need to explicitly enable it in your headset settings. So to do that, go back into the settings, select the experimental features tab on the left-hand side, and then enable 120Hz refresh rate and also enable Air Link. Once you've done that, then you will see Oculus Air Link appear in your settings quick actions tab. If you've just performed an upgrade and aren't seeing these options in your settings menu, then perform a headset restart, which usually sorts it out. You're now all set up and ready to connect your PC to your Quest. In the quick actions settings menu, click on the Oculus Air Link option and it should automatically find your PC. If it doesn't, ensure that the Air Link option is enabled in your Oculus PC app. Once it's found your PC, click on it and then click on the pair and then the launch button. This will now take you to the Rift home screen on your Quest headset. Now, simply select any Rift game that you've already bought and select it to play. Easy. If you don't have any PC VR games yet, then go to the Oculus App Store on your PC and go get one. You can also set up Steam VR to be played wirelessly via App Link 2, so be sure to check out my step-by-step guide video on how to get that set up if that's something you're interested in. I'll place a link to it in the description down below. I hope this video has allowed you to quickly get wireless PC VR gaming set up on your Oculus Quest headset. Please bear in mind that this is currently a beta experimental feature on the headset, and as such, stability issues and other problems can arise. From my experience so far, it has disconnected on me a few times and does not play well with other devices on the same network, but my hope is that this will get better over time as Oculus develops it further. If you want to experience a more stable wireless PC VR experience, then I fully recommend checking out Virtual Desktop. That does cost $20, but it is a far more mature product and it's now really easy to get set up. If you're interested in that, then be sure to check out my quick guide on getting that set up and you'll be up and running in no time at all. I'll put a link to that in the description down below. Thanks for watching. If you've enjoyed the video, please don't forget to like and share it. Consider subscribing if you're not. And as always, see you in the next one.